This is their third line for the Thompson Tier 2 team. They're doing a fine job for our coach, Grant and Dalton right now. There's a nice little throw. This shot wide open. You can see it from our angle, especially. Number 4, Chris Green, scores first for Flint Flon.
And you can see there, Murray, the Thompson got caught up the ice there.
Fires it back to the point area. There's a Haywood. That's a wrist shot go. Haywood blocked this. Nice save. Puck's loose, playing around with the crease area. Finally, Bob Burnett, or ceremony for him.
You probably get another 10-minute ovation there.
Puck on the slider, his shot. Whoa, just slipped underneath. A weak one, Chris Kennedy. A weak shot, young Daniels.
I think, Murray, that's a goaltender's nightmare when they slip through that easy, and that one just caught the post. Kind
just
of
got the post and in. Puts him down on a hole now. They're down by two.
Well, they're just going to have to dig down now and find some resources to get back in this game. It's still a lot of the game left.
We're going to wait and see. What's happened many times before, young Trevor Daly and Colin Daniels have traded goaltending duties throughout a tournament. They'll trade back and forth, game for game. Sometimes they'll trade during a game. Here's another chance now for the Flint Flon team. Shot there, nice save by Colin. The back's in and off, and in it goes. And you're going to see a goaltending change right now. Colin Daniels pulls himself out, and he knows it. He's upset.
Well, I think it's just pure frustration on their part on those two goals. It's unfortunate, but
makes a big difference. Young Bessie tried a nice little move. Trying to poke it through. That's twice now he's made that move through the legs. And if he could just do it a little bit earlier.
Temper's starting to flare. And
there's Haywood with a chance. It just goes by.
Well, it says good things happen when you go to the net. And Thompson's got to start doing that if they want to get any.
There's a chance now. Haywood's got it all left. Shoot scores. You knew that was going to happen. Put that one in the holster. That puck came through. He knew that was going to happen. He knew he had the goalie down and out. Still on the ice. Nice goal on the short side. Power play goal for Thompson. Fires it back to the point. McCusker will get it. He'll shoot it out the net. There's a nice shot. Could have been deflected. Didn't. Haywood tries to bring it out in front. Swirsky goes down. Tries to block it at all. There's a backhander by young Shepherd. Bouncing puck. Haywood with it now. Wrap around. Tries to get it in. Gets over the blue line. Haywood bounces into Swirsky. He's got Haywood back to the slot. Back to Haywood. Nice move. Our side top corner. What a play. Beautiful goal.
You know, did the legwork on that is the McCusker, who used to go on the power play. So.
Well, this is their chance now.
Something happened here.
Shepherd. Back to Bessie. Bessie let it go. That's tip. Nice play by Swirsky. What a tip in. What a tip in.
I tell you, that's big league stuff. If you can tip a puck coming that velocity, that age, and tip it out of the air, that's not that easy to do.
Far side, 3-on-2 situation. Now Haywood's got it. He's got this guy. Oh, he had him beat. Waited too long, because what happened? 16, Billy King had actually stopped. And that's what I figured. Oh, he's got him beat. But what he did, he skated right into him. There's the rebound. There it is. Young Green moving in. And that's what Flint Flon's been doing all game, as they've been going to the net easily. Haywood tries to give it to Swirsky. He's being held against the boards by Bowman. Much bigger kid. Puck banked off the boards. High in the high slot area. Fired down. Captain of the Flint Flon team, Ryan Bordes. Back to get it. First one back to get it. Comes on the slot area for Reagan. And you guys get toll of it. So far the power play has not been effective this time around. Bessie checks behind there. The shot scored shorthanded. A good play by number 5, Ryan Bordes. Put them up. Shorthanded goal. Puts them up by 2.
That's a tough one when you give up a shorthanded goal. And that young Bessie has been playing one of his better games. And I got to give credit to that Flint Flon guy. That he backchecked and stole the puck. And I don't think Daniels even had a chance. He didn't even see it coming and was in the net. Kennedy from Bordes and Goodman. They opened up a 3-0 lead at 10:42 from Mike Reason before Thompson replied.
On the post and in! I don't think they're up to Reason. We saw the camera. That tying goal, that's a big thing.
Of course, that green is long quite a bit too, so you could see a lot of him. Like you say, he's got that size.
There's a chance now. Reagan moves in. Nice save by Daly. Backhander. Down in the butterfly for that one. Puck loose. Green gets his third goal of the game.
There's no way you're going to make that many stops. He made two good saves there and that puck came over. Somebody's got to clear the guys out in front. And he used his size right there, standing there. Pretty hard to move a big guy like that.
He gets it back. Tries to get it out. Him and Kennedy in the near boards. Goodman comes in, just fires it to the back of the Thompson net. Schwartz, nice play by everybody. Comes around, wrap around, in it goes. Once again, Flint Flon beating the Thompson kids to the puck. They wanted more, obviously.
Well, I think that'll just about do it. That'll drive the final nail in King Miner's coffin. I think the rain on the Mutton Cup is just about over, unless they can do something.
There's one last shot goal. Nice shot that it was, too.
I can't begin to know,
but then I know it's growing strong.
Back and forth, tied up, got the lead, looked like Tom's got a chance.
Wasn't the spring, and spring became the summer. Who'd have believed you'd come along? Touching hands, reaching out, touching me, touching you. When I heard, curtain runs off my shoulder. How can I hurt when holding you? Warm, touching warm, reaching out, touching me.